What I love about my patch is it sort of embodies my entire Girl Scout history. At the heart of my patch, you'll see an atom, and the nucleus of that atom is the Girl Scout symbol. And that to me is, you know, it's the heart of the patch, and it's at my heart as well. But it also has an image of Jupiter. And part of that is because I became a rocket scientist. But I became a rocket scientist who worked on the Voyager flyby of Jupiter and its moons Io and Europa because I was a Girl Scout, because I earned my science badge. As a young child, my troop leader saw me looking at the stars. And she helped me understand that there were constellations, there were systems up in the stars at night. So instead of it just being bright lights kind of on black velvet, it was actually, there was a system to the stars and there were planets. And I was really enchanted by that. So when I had a chance to earn my science badge, she encouraged me to do something around space. And so I began to make rockets and got a rocket kit and put it together. And after many tries, I finally had success and my rocket went up into the bright blue New Mexico sky. And so you see on my patch a rocket ship. So there are three symbols there. One of them is pi, and I really like pi. And it is meaningful for me because when I was earning my sewing badge, I wanted to make a gym bag. And my mom, when I told her I wanted to earn a sewing badge, I think she had visions of maybe a dress or something else, and she wanted to go get a pattern that we could buy. But I said, no, I wanted to make a gym bag. And she's like, well, I don't know if there's any patterns for gym bag. And I said, that's okay, Mom. I've already kind of done the math. I know how to do this. And she said, well, how do you know what the measurements are? And I said, Mom, that's okay. You know, we've got the round. I know that it's just a circumference, 2 pi r. And she said, 2 pi r, what's pi? And I said, oh, it's a mathematical symbol. And she looked at me and she said, oh, I'm glad you like math, mija, you know, and she's like, okay. But she helped me earn that badge, she helped me sew it all together, and to this day, I still have that gym bag. The symbol for summation, which is the sigma on the bottom, I always like math, and in my head, when I see a row of numbers, I'm constantly just adding them up, so it's sigma is the summation of things, and so I thought that was nice. And at the top, kind of for potential, is infinity. You know, infinity and beyond. And what Girl Scouts taught me is, you know, that it's boundless opportunities. And so the opportunities in life are infinite. And that's why the symbol for infinity is there. When I give out each of my patches, I look at a girl and I say, this isn't just my patch. This symbolizes that your dreams can come true, because my dreams came true. This is a seed. This is what can happen in your life. I know that this Girl Scouting can change your life for the better. It can help you reach your dreams and goals that today seem kind of insurmountable or impossible to achieve. You can do that. Girl Scouts gives you those tools and that confidence. So when you get that patch and you look at it, that is, dreams can come true. And I'm a living testament that that's true.